friends and viewers, today we're going to watch FC Tokyo versus Iwata in the J1 League football, Japanese soccer. Should be an interesting day. Just bought ourselves some Mackies, just got the tube here, it took about half an hour, and let's go. There's the stadium up ahead. Coming towards the stadium. First things first, I need to find a ticket booth. Grab my tickets. It cost me £12. Kind of cheap. Yeah, it's a nice day in Tokyo today. Nice and warm. Shorts weather. Let's go. Okay, approaching the stadium now. It's big, it's big. I think somebody told me it's about 60,000 capacity. Ajinomoto Stadium. It's about 60,000 capacity, which is a fair old amount. Just picked up my J1 ticket. Right here at the stadium. Big stadium. Got my ticket, guys. Program FC Tokyo. I think that's the young player who used to play for Barca or something. I think he's on loan. I'm not sure. I know they have a player who's Barca. 17-year-old. Now to try and figure out which seat I'm in. Where is this? I have no idea. Let's ask a staff member. Konnichiwa. My seat?
No. Sorry.
Please wait. That's okay.
Please wait.
N42.
Okay.
In this way?
No.
N. Okay.
Okay. Sorry.
Other side.
Yeah.
Other side.
No.
Oh, M4. Oh, okay. Or N.
N. Or down floor.
Okay, I'll go round that side. Arigato gozaimasu. As you can see, guys, that was a bit of a struggle. Gonna have to go round, follow this side round. This is M, we need to get to N, I believe. Looking hopeful up ahead. Ooh, look on there, guys. Crazy. I'm gonna get in there in a minute. Thank you. Hey friends and viewers, the game finished 1-0. It was a good game. Well, there was a lot of nothing until the very last 5 minutes when they scored. Tokyo won 1-0. Great experience. The only English person here. The only non-Japanese person here whatsoever. Nonetheless, a great time. Now to navigate my way through the crowds and get back on the tube and get back into central Tokyo, back to Shinjuku I go. Fortunate for the Iwata fans. Devastated, as you can see, devastated. Right then, catch up with you guys later. Thank you.